Hey guys, happy Friday to you. Well, this is a video in context with my recent video wherein I mentioned that we will be having some schemes coming up for these 3 months, that is March, April and May. So what's new coming up for the month of March? Well, we have the International Women's Day coming on this Sunday, that is 8th March. So it's a big day for all the ladies, females and women in our life. It is a day where we respect and acknowledge the social, political, economical achievements which women have made around the world. We pay respect and acknowledge the roles they play in our lives. So I as a person feel that everybody should do something or the other for the ladies around you, no matter it's your wife, no matter it's your mom or sister. But yes, you should do something in a small way to make them feel special on that day. So at White Feathers Holistic Healing, we have come up with a very good scheme for ladies. We have come up for a discount for 3 days, that is 6th, 7th and 8th March, on our two important spiritual and holistic healing courses, that is my level 1 certified crystal healing foundation course, and the second course is level 1 angelic healing practitioner's course. So any lady who is enrolling on these 3 days, you are eligible to get a flat 20% discount on the course fee. Yes, this scheme is only for the ladies and just for these 3 days. You should enroll during these 3 days. You can go for the course later whenever it's convenient to you, or whenever there is an upcoming batch, you can enroll for that. But yes, in order to avail the discount, you should enroll on these 3 days only. Also, we have a very good crystal jewelry and gemstone items sale on my website. So I will be posting a link below this video. You can just click on that link and you can scroll down and see what all gemstone items and crystal jewelries we have for you. So this scheme is only for ladies on account of International Women's Day. So I wish all the ladies, including my mom, myself and everybody around, lots of love. May you get lots of love and respect from everybody around you. Sending you crystal blessings.